What have you done for this day? What have you done? What have you done for this day? What have you done for this day?
What have you done for the day your body is laid onto a bed of dirt, mud, and clay? In a hole that is cold, dark, and grey, 6 feet deep, only to be locked away. As your family gathers outside to pray, they say their goodbyes and cry until they can no longer stay. You hear their footsteps slowly fade, until you come to realize that you are now all alone in your grave. The silence sinks in until you are suddenly faced by two angels who sit you up in your place, asking who is your Lord, who is your prophet, and what is your faith? What will you say?
What have you done for this day? When you take your last breath and now you're down in the grave, angels ask some questions, are you prepared for what you say? What have you done for this day? What have you done for this day?
For the day the trumpet is blown and our bodies are raised out of our graves and onto the plains, under the sun without any shade, barefoot and naked with nothing to cover our shame. For the day we stand sweaty and scared from terrors of which no one is spared. Terrors so frightening even a child is left gray-haired. So what have you prepared? For the day a mother abandons her young, a father will flee from his son, and everyone will panic and run as though they are drunk, but they are not drunk. وَلَكِنَّ عَذَابَ اللَّهِ شَدِيدٌ. Rather, the punishment of Allah is severe.
What have you done for this day?
For the day the scales are brought and our works are weighed, the books are dispersed and our deeds are displayed. Every major, every minor, every action that was made, and even if it was an atom, it will be written on a page. For the day all is revealed and all secrets are leaked, our lips will be sealed and our limbs will speak, from our hands to our feet, bearing witness of all we used to reap. For the day the fire is exposed for all to see, causing all of mankind to drop to its knees, trembling and weak, begging God, please, if you just take us back, we'd be of those who believe. For the day paradise is brought near, towards the pious, towards the sincere. For them is no sadness, for them is no fear, for them is a life of everlasting happiness and cheer. So will you be of those in Al-Jannah, or those in As-Sa'eed?
What have you done for this day? What have you done? What have you done for this day? What have you done for this day?
On a day we take the sirat over the blaze and tread on a path thinner than a hair yet sharper than a blade. Will you be of those who fall, or those who are saved? يَوْمَ يَعَضُّ الظَّالِمُ عَلَى يَدَيْهِ. For the day an oppressor will bite on his hands, scream out and say, how I wish I had taken with the messenger away. How I wish I never took such a friend, for he led me astray. How I wish I was of those who obeyed. So what have you done for this day? AKA the day of judgment, the day of regret, the day of resurrection, also known as the day of recompense. So if you hear these words, I urge you to stop and reflect. Take a moment to pause and repent. Make an intention to make some amends and ponder this question again and again until you reach the very end.
What have you done for this day? What have you done? What have you done for this day? What have you done for this day?
If you enjoyed this video, along with all the other content that OnePath Network produces, please support us so we can create more beneficial content for the world. Go to onepathnetwork.com and you can support us from as little as $1 a day. Jazakumullah khair for your support.